find a story that you really believe in, that you can encapsulate visually, make a short film. And I always say to aspiring filmmakers, to aspiring writers, the best way into film is to get involved in theater, in amateur theater, because within that group, you've already got your film company. You go in there, you work, you see the actors work on stage, and then one day you say to them, by the way, I've got this little script, would you come outside and film this? So filmmaking has been democratized in that way, and I'd encourage everybody to make a short film.